Yes, Tupperman in Sabah Studio Production to the world. Watch out, it's the Silas in collaboration with
Galicia de Lion, que no pare, Tangriga, Jamalali, papá. 100.1 de FM, que no lo cambie, BC Champion, Sabah Studio. Don't stop.
Yes, man, que no pare, watch out, a new hit song. Guatemala, Honduras, watch out, all parts of the world, Merida, watch out, they go and bury that song.
Quiero cerveza, quiero bikini, quiero la playa, quiero el sol, tú lo sabes, póngalo bueno, como que no, Galicia de Lion, que no pare, 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 no pare.
Yeah, here I'm in front of the brothers, welcome to the Students Dance for 100.1. Silas, good morning to you, brother, and welcome to the Students Dance for 100.1 FM. Welcome to the brother as well.
First song we recorded was Keno Pare, you know, Galicia. You know, he sings reggaeton, he sings all different music, but he said he always wanted to sing Punta Rock. Mm-hmm. So, you know, he have a lot of these hits out there because Galicia, he's a seasoned artist. Out there in Guatemala, even on YouTube, if you go on YouTube, you will see a lot of his concerts. It's Ram Jam Pack. So, but he always wanted to sing Punta, so we recorded Keno Pare. And you know, and when we were recording Keno Pare, we were thinking about, you know, the young people, they like that, like Satan Galicia, he's the one with the bright idea. Let's bring up a Punta song in this format, you know, we're gonna rap in this thing. So that we recorded Keno Pare and that went like wild. He's now under BZ Champions and also under Sabal Studio. We have two albums just awaiting, but we're going to release one. We have a demo that we release, and that's just with the songs that he recorded that we're promoting. So that's a demo. But his album still haven't released yet. We want to do a big release for that. There's a band behind him now, the Cultural Ambassadors.
Mi amigo Silas, pero lo va a traducir. Estoy muy feliz, muy contento de estar aquí en Belice. Tengo a mis managers que son Sabal Studio and BC Champion. Y todas las personas que quieran verme en vivo pueden ir los domingos ahí a bueno, no sé si se puede mencionar, a un lugar ahí en Plasencia. Puede decir los domingos fue a las 5 de la tarde. La gente que me está entendiendo ahí en español, 5 de la tarde. Y pues, que no pare, una evolución de música diferente con español, inglés, garífuna. Y pues yo vengo aquí representando, soy de Guatemala, Honduras, El Salvador, Centroamérica, original music. Es por eso que les digo, que no pare, no pare.